Today, bullies have new weapons of choice. Mobile phones, YouTube, cyberspace. Flashman nowadays is just as likely to ambush his victims from behind a computer screen as he is to come out and fight in the real world.
But isn't sending threatening messages bullying behaviour?
Well, yeah.
And you sent him threatening messages?
Well, doesn't everybody?
Available now on video on demand.